which can be practiced by people who are not licensed journalists, is one of them. The new situation caused by the development of the internet and the growing need for information within modern society has blurred the concept of press and journalists. The goal of the present study is to determine the situation in which the citizen press can be regarded as the press, in the meaning of the press law, and whether a non-licensed journalist, a citizen journalist, can be regarded as far as his rights and obligations are concerned, as the professional journalist. First of all, general characteristics of the citizen media. The term citizen media is often used as a synonym for social media. For the present paper, it is necessary to distinguish these two types of media. Go back one slide. Okay, thank you. Social media are strictly directed to a specific certain receivers, social groups or communities. Such media are defined by the National Broadcasting Council in strategy of Polish state in the field of electronic media for the years 2005-2020 as the media focused on creating community or local ties, fulfilling the needs of specific social groups, and at the same time representing them in social information circulation and public debate. The goal of this sector of radio and television broadcasting is to enhance the pluralism of the